Fresh from his triumph on Broadway in The Mother with the Hat, actor Chris Rock now has his own show, Roxway. See Chris Rock in all your favorite theater classics, like Romeo and Juliet.
Romeo, Romeo, wherefore art thou, Romeo?
I'm right here.
Where art thou?
I'm down here.
Where art thou?
Okay, cut this. Oh, we're just gonna have to be friends. I can't be messing with a bitch that can't hear. I mean, what if we gotta run from the po-po? I ain't turning over the wake, yo. You better be able to hear dog whistles, because that's the only warning you gonna get.
Man, I love Shakespeare. It was hilarious, son. It was the only Shakespeare play I've been to where I stood up the whole time.
It's all your Broadway favorites. Rockified. Watch as Chris takes on Oliver.
Please, sir, could I have some more?
What?
I said, please, sir, could I have some more ribs? Oh, come on, man. What do you have in that pot anyway? Look at you over there, looking like Captain Crunch.
There were 30 other cast members on stage, but none of them really spoke. At one point, they just sat down on the stage and started laughing. I don't know what happened. I started laughing, too.
It was blacktacular.
It's just like one of his HBO specials, but with people in costume. Watch as Rock takes on Annie.
It's a hard knock life.
Hard knock life? What you know about the hard knock life?
Tell you one thing, though. She got some daddy issues. Gotta keep up, Poe.
So come and get rocked. Get rolled. And see Roxway.
How a bad idea can seem like a good idea at the time, like crack cocaine.
Premiering this month.